The FBI is now offering a reward of up to $20,000 for information leading to the return of Abigail Hernandez.
Thursday, Abby's mother thanked investigators and said that she's not giving up on her 15-year-old daughter. Ray Brewer is live in Conway this morning to explain why investigators decided to offer this reward money. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Aaron. Earlier in the week, the FBI told us that they've received more than 500 tips, but nothing solid. So they're hoping that this reward money will cause somebody to come forward that will provide them with the critical tip that'll lead them to the missing teen. We are now entering day 10 of the search for Abigail Hernandez, and despite those hundreds of leads, still nothing solid. But investigators insist they are not giving up hope. Now, yesterday, Abby's mother once again stepped to the microphone, telling her daughter that she misses her and pleading for information, no matter how small or seemingly insignificant. And investigators are saying once again that they will not give up.
We are here to say that this search will continue. Over the next several days, we will target areas depending on tips that will come in.
Abby, we miss you. We truly, truly, truly miss you. Please stay strong. Do not give up. Continue fighting.
Now, the ground search will likely be scaled back as we move forward and as investigators concentrate on tips, but more resources and manpower are being brought in to help keep the search fresh. And of course, any tips can be submitted directly to the FBI by phoning 1-800-CALL-FBI, or you can always log on to tips.fbi.gov. Reporting live in Conway, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.